Good day, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back to another video. Today we're going to be doing a gouache painting of a hippo, because I've realized I really like hippos. They're adorable. It's nothing fancy. It's literally just a quick painting that I really enjoy doing. Yeah, so pencil wise I used just, you know, a normal grey pencil, and then the paints I used was the let me just check the name. It's like the cheapest one I could find, so the Phoenix Artist Gouache Color Set. Yeah, but it's really affordable one where I live, so I bought it because it was really cheap. So, and it's nice. I haven't really used it the way you're supposed to use gouache. I still go back to the way I would use watercolor mostly, but I have gotten better at actually not watering it down as much and building the layers, which I think is a good thing. Yeah, I'm gonna play you guys some music and then I will speak to you again at the end of the video. And I must apologize for the camera work at the end of the video, because I wanted to do like the cool thing where it's like super zoomed into the line work, and I failed. I'm sorry, but it's not like I can undo it and do the lines again, so I'm really sorry. Hopefully next time I'll do a better job at it. No, definitely next time I'll do a better job at it. And I actually, this was new for me. I have never sketched or painted a hippo, except, you know, the previous page that had a hippo on it. But that was yesterday when I recorded the video for YouTube, and I actually recorded that page. But I'm not exceptionally happy with how it came out, so I decided to not do that and just paint a hippo instead. Yes. So I'm quite happy with how it came out. And it's actually the first time I used the tape like that. What do you call it? Yes, brain farts are real today again, as always. That tape. And it's actually really satisfying. I just need to stick it onto fabric first and then on the paper, because I ripped up my paper quite a bit. But that's okay. I'm still happy with the outcome of this piece. Anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, please consider leaving a big thumbs up and subscribing if you feel like it. And I will see you hopefully in the next video. And I hope you guys have a pleasant week. Furthermore, yes. Okay. Bye.